It's a project to help leeward Oahu students, and now it's suffered a setback, a theft this Mother's Day at the Nanakuli High School campus. Contractors working on the air conditioning project on campus are out thousands of dollars in tools and equipment after the theft this afternoon. The project superintendent tells us the thieves tried to hotwire a grader but did not know how to operate the equipment. They then tore into an office and storage container before running off with custom-made drills and other tools, including a generator. He says it's the second theft in 3 weeks at the site.
They did more than just impact us or our company. They impact a couple more generations down the way. And that's the part that I'm having a hard time with. And the people here are trying. The impact is further than just our company. You know, and it's sad. Shame on these people.
Clark says he'll probably have to hire security guards, which will drive up the cost of the project. He estimates the theft will set the project back a few days at least.